next you're going to tell me that Phil Costa had something to do with the Picton railway station.
He did.
Picton railway station easy access upgrade is going very well indeed. We've been waiting for this for many, many years. It's to give the elderly and those people with disabilities easy access to the railway station and the car park. This particular project will be finished about mid-year. It's going very well and it will be a very welcomed resource once it's finished. The local community have been lobbying for this for many, many years and it's fantastic to see it come to fruition. So we thank all of those who have helped all the way through this process and we're looking forward to an improved service delivery here at Picton Railway Station.
He did.